After successfully installed, we are going to go ahead for a further process to how to use the data entry software. Just click the menu icon. After clicking the menu icon, you will find out the menu will come data entry quit. You have to click the data entry. The data entry screen will be displayed. Once this data entry screen will be displayed, stop and create a file name. Just create file name. Open data file. Open data file. It will automatically go to the path of C drive, DLHS dipstick_dp data holder. You just give up. Suppose I have to make it as a Bhopal village data. I have to give open. Then it will have to. It lost the file name to create a file name. Yes, I have to create a file name. Then you have to. This is the first option is village or area. If it is village, you have to enter 1, or area means there is 2. This is the village or area code. You have already mentioned that is 1235. You have to give 1. Serial number of the data entry. You have to give. This is the process will go up to the end of the thing. Status. Of the questionnaire, you have to give the accept the district questionnaire cases. You have to give yes. Same thing, you have to go for a second case one by one. You have to go for this process. Okay, I think hope you understand. If you have any query, please get back to me. Thank you. You have to give a stop. If you want to open the close, if you want to open the same file, you can find out the data is stored in C drive, dipstick holder. In a data holder, three type of folder will be there. APPS, there is a what are the programs of data entry programs, all those will be stored in a data entry APPS. Data will be stored in a data holder. That is a village, Bhopal village. We have created the file is already, it is there. You can find out from here. So if you want to, after completion, if you want to open the same file, you have to click open data entry. Just stop it, go to the file, open data file. Just give the open Bhopal village. Just already the cases entered, you can able to give. Just click the add cases. Just go ahead for add cases. If you want to village to that, you have to go. If you want to, you can able to partial save also. If you want to partial save, the same thing, current file is saved. It is partially, later on you can come and enter the same cases. Just click the double click. Yeah, yes, you have to give it. The same position will be displayed. If you want to modify the data, just click. To modify the click, just click the things and you can go ahead for further process. Thank you. Hope you understand the process. You if anything is there, please get back to me. Thank you. Yes, good.